New tonight, Mexico's president says he's tested positive for the coronavirus. President Andrés Manuel López Obrador announced his illness today in a tweet. He said he is getting medical treatment and that the symptoms are mild. He has been criticized for his handling of the pandemic. Mexico has registered nearly 150,000 COVID-19 deaths, the fourth highest death toll in the world.